All right, YouTubers, this is Paul Chavez over here at Strength Training for Life, Guru Bootcamp Headquarters. I've got Andrew Michael Regan on tap with us today. We're doing a quick interview, just kind of catch up mid-season, see how everything's going. I know all of you out there in YouTube land want to know all about him and what he's got on tap for a plan and how all these workouts are going. So, Andrew, first of all, thank you very much for joining me today and sitting down.
It's my honor.
Very good. So, Andrew, how have your summer workouts been going here at the gym?
Great. Doing a lot of the exercises and just being a post-season with the NBA, the NBA is out there watching right now, just please leave a comment. And I'm just happy to be here at this lovable gym right now as a professional and anyone else out there in the NBA.
So, what kind of goals do you have in terms of our summer workouts, Andrew? What would you like to accomplish before you get back into the actual season, right?
My goal is, good to be healthy and just drink one bottle of water per day. I drink chocolate milk for protein, and one milk, I need a lot of great proteins. And my workouts have been amazing. That my workouts have been like outstanding here. The lovable person Paul has been on the line, great guy.
So I just want all the YouTubers to know, last workout we put up 100 pounds on the bench press, 10 times. A goal that we're shooting for here in the next week or so is to go 110 pounds, 10 times. We got to really work for it. We're doing some new exercises here in the gym. We work on some balance, coordination, some agility, all that good stuff to not only help us in everyday life, but to help us on the court, right? So one question we got from one of our YouTubers, Andrew, was what do you think about the Nuggets so far this season in summer ball?
Nuggets are 3-0 in summer league right now. We're playing tonight against Toronto. I hope they win. And if they beat Toronto, this is their last game of the summer league. They're not playing tomorrow. They're going to go back home to Pepsi Center right now and practice in the regular season and beat the Golden State Warriors.
That's it, baby. That's it. All right, we also have another question from a YouTuber. It says, have you ever met the Nuggets mascot, Rocky?
I met Rocky at the Milwaukee Bucks game. I was supposed to get interviewed by Ali Sher. And, I just love Rocky. Rocky is a great mascot and also being a great guy, and not just being a great guy, but he's a great mascot. And I'll give some shout-outs to my team, Will Barton. You're awesome. I'll give another shout-out to Nikola Jokic and Uncle Porter. When we get back, Uncle Porter.
Very good. One of our other questions from one of our female fans out there is, how many times have you been to the Pepsi Center?
A lot. I've been to the Pepsi Center with my closest friends, and I took a picture of Rocky, and I just like having fun and just being motivated.
That's awesome. Motivation is key to any exercise program, that's for sure. So, Andrew, I just want to check in. I'm really curious, as sure a lot of your fans are, is how did you do this season in your unified been heard good things, but if you could give us a better insight to that, we'd really appreciate it.
Thank you, first of all. I got 35 points last season. I got 35 points in this season for next year, or my senior year. Next year, I will get like 59 points, and when I'm a senior, I'm going to get like over 50, like 95 points, and be the MVP of Unified.
I think that is a great goal, a magnificent aspiration, sir. That is awesome. Just keep practicing that three-point shot, and it'll get you all the way. So my last question, as I always like to end all my interviews, is Andrew, what kind of tips and suggestions would you have for the younger generation, the younger kids that look up to guys like you? What would you give them in terms of, kind of way to go?
Be healthy, be motivated. If the coach is putting on you, the coaches will pass, the coaches will not pass the ball, but I just want the younger kids out there, all the younger kids out there, to be the healthiest, be a healthy person, be healthy, eat healthy, be motivated. If you have any coaches out there, get your coaches to get you hard and push hard and come to the game with me or not with me. If it's not with me, you're going down.
All right. Wonderful words from Mr. Andrew Regan. Guys, please keep following our YouTube page. We'll have more videos to come, more exercises for all your young players to attempt. Guys, as always, thank you very much, and we will see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.